sun has set out here and we are ready to begin this investigation tonight. And with no deaths on board, this ship is responsible for killing many Japanese service members. Do you think you could beat me? Can you come change this meter to red?
Can you spin a propeller?
Look at that! They're freaking out! Can you guys see this? That's money right there.
So this is the cruise mess, and this is where other paranormal investigators have told me when they've done investigations and asked about who cares for this place and who takes care of the ships and who do they know here and is anybody looking out for the ships.
All right, I'm going to lay in your bunk. I'm going in your rack. I'm in your rack. What you gonna do about it?
They've heard my name called, and they've referred to me using like the word boxes.
Full of hoax. Prove it. Big Bad Navy, world's toughest navy, and you can't even scare me off the ship. Oh, again, it's Satan. Do it again.
Looks comfy.
Do you not want me in your bunk?
I don't think your dad could get her out of
the bunk. No, I heard a story that another paranormal team here put an EMF detector here and it freaked out. I mean, if you truly are like protective of this bunk or here, I think you'd put some effort to get me out of it.
What's that say?
Farm.